Your marriage will be there. Hey. When I was young, my wife was like, is that how we went?
My miracles, evermore. My breakthrough, evermore. Your breakthrough, evermore. Jesus.
Oh, more blessings, evermore.
Yeah!
Hey!
Can it go?
How are you go?
I am waiting for you, oh, mama. I am waiting for you. Follow your God to the end of my life. Amen. Let my marriage. Amen. Your marriage, sister. Amen. Your marriage.
Amen.
I say.
Hey, come on. right partners of Mercy TV. It will be a wonderful day, and it will be a wonderful program that's coming up right now in Mercy City. You can send, watch your screen, the date is there, and also be a partner. What am I saying? There's something in my hand right now. I call it the hook, the hook. The Bible says, Jesus said, go and get a hook. You know what's called hook? Some people, they never see hook before. This is called hook. You can see it. This they used to kill fish. Yes. Jesus said, go and get Peter. John, go and get this and go to the river. So you cannot go to that place empty-handed. You will go with this hook, like this. That is how you will go to the pond, the miracle pond, in order to receive your miracle, Jesus miracle fish. Then you go and get this t-shirt, because we want to know the people that who are ready for this. You go and get this t-shirt also, so that we know the people that who are ready to kill this fish. There are six kind of fishes, different kind of fishes that are right now in that pond right now. Some of them, the size of the fish is about 4 feet, some of them 3 feet, some of them 2 feet, like that. So the one that who have catch the smallest fish, it's like a competition. It's what we call it a blessing for the partners. Yes, Jesus miracle fishes. So you can go and get your Jesus miracle fish, because Jesus loves fish. Because Jesus used what is called fish in order to now to bless the people. One of them, he said, go and get bread. And how many fishes do you have there? And you now multiply them. So anybody that take you who have gone to that as a partner, you take those fishes are not, they are 2 years plus right now. 2 years now, 2 years some days now. So as you are now going to that place, get ready, kit yourself like this t-shirt. You can take the t-shirt, then you can now go with this one. You kit yourself, go there. Then you dry it, you have to smoke it. You have to smoke it or fresh. You can go and now use it if you like, as you like. Fresh or anytime. You can, those that will come from abroad, you can smoke it. Those who can fly out from the country or from afar, there's a smoke it. Why? The people that will go to smoke for you, they are all everywhere. They're waiting for you also. So, and get your miracle fish. Eat that fish. Your life, you shall never ever. Try that fish. You shall never ever. Jesus said, hey, he has taken what is called honey and also fish and ate with the disciples. So you go to get the honey also. There's an honey. You get to use that miracle honey. You use it. You get to eat it. Your ministry, you're a minister of God. You're a businessman, businesswoman. You are a politician. Anything that you're doing, you're a contractor. Anything you are doing, you will receive what's called overflow. You can see the fishes. Overflow. So all this is, I have tried them and I succeeded with it. God bless you wherever you are. And also, be a partner to Mercy Television. Partners. If my partners will not succeed, which name people are going to call me? Because the partners are succeeding, that's why they are telling each other. There are spiritual things that you have to now reveal to your partners in order for them to move forward in life. Jesus Christ have done these things. He said, go to the river, and they caught fish, and they solved their problem. This fish that you're about to catch right now is going to solve your problems in your life. Any kind of problem, whether marital problem, financial challenge you're facing through, or whatever thing in life, that job you're looking for, business, church growth, everything. So try my God. Look at my ministry. All these things I've known, that's why the ministry is expanding. These are spiritual, deeper things of God. Come to Mercy City. Go and get your hook. Jesus said, go and get the hook and go to the river. Go and get the hook and go to the pond. You receive your wonderful Jesus miracle fish. God bless you. I am waiting for you right now in Mercy City. God bless you.